Receiver number 13, Bryson Brenna. Starting at left tackle, number 50, Zach Albertini. Starting at left guard, number 77, Bodie Hamblin. Starting at center, number 64, Jacob Ellard. Starting at right guard, number 52, Joe Elliott. Starting at right tackle, number 70, Zach Allen. Starting at wide receiver, number 2, Hunter Ward. Starting at wide receiver, number 8, Noah Smith. Starting at running back, number 22, Noah Albertini. And starting at quarterback, number 9, Andrew Buttram. Jellico is coached by Johnny Massengale, assisted by Jimmy Albertini, Donnie Lay, and Chad Siever. And now, Coalfield fans, here's your starting 11 for the Yellow Jackets. Starting at wide receiver number 9, Jeffrey Spear.
Oh, you're switching them out?
Starting at left tackle number 56, Daniel Shaw. Starting at left guard, number 55, Dylan Stewart. The man in the middle at center, number 76, Carl Weingartner. Starting at right guard, number 52, Micah Jackson. The right tackle, number 60, Bryson Ridge. Starting at tight end, number 6, Keegan White. Starting at wide receiver, number 24, Anthony Foster. Starting at fullback, number 23, Jonathan Woodward. Starting at running back, number 5, Seth Lau. And starting at quarterback, number 21, Peyton McKinney. Schofield is coached by Keith Henry, assisted by Jared Henry, Jason Wilson, James Bell, Shelly Burgess, and Ted McKinney. Jellico will kick off and defend the West goal. The Yellow Jackets will receive. move to attempt. The kick is up. It's good.
They're salty too. Oh me. Kind of alternate sweets.
Veteran. Loud and McKinney deep. Peyton McKinney on the Jonathan Woodward carries for the Caulfield touchdown. Play covering 1 yard. Throw to attempt. The kick is up. It's good. Noah Albertini on the give.
Well, Johnson,
number 52, Joe Elliott, the ball. Ethan Jones, the ball carrier, 6. Penalty marker on the play. Let's go. pass. Seth Lau, the ball carrier. Anthony Foster, the ball carrier. Foster, the ball. Seth Lau on the give. Landon Loud a snap, Paige McKinney to home, Wyatt Withrow to attend. Penalty marker on the play. Outside penalties declined. The kick is up. It's good. Albertini on the return. Fumble on the play, recovered.
You'll be coming in here.
First and 10 Yellow Jackets, ball on the Delco 35. Pass complete to Jeffrey Spear. Forced out of bounds by number 2, Hunter Ward. Pass intended for Seth Lau and complete. Second and goal, Yellow Jackets, ball on the 8. Ten Blue Devils fall on their own 26. DJ Jones, the ball carrier. Pass to the nose now.
I'm so sorry. I
Pass.
Taking that till any more. Yeah, and then I'll take it.
He said hopefully they will come back and win.
Third and long, follow the 19. Pass complete to Jordan.
Yeah, I think it's probably pretty obvious.
Thank you. my girlfriend is going to work there. He's going in.
Number 23, Keaton Jones carries the 2-point conversion pass good. A score of interest, 142 to go in the fourth. Cleveland 36, Midway 22. The Yellow Jackets, thank you for your attendance to tonight's game and wish you a safe and pleasant trip home. Don't go touchdown. Take play covering 8 yards. Withrow's kick is up. It's good. Withrow's kick, returned by Jones, tackled by Woodward, and Shaw. Foster. Complete. pass intended for Noah Albertini and complete. Jonathan Woodward defending. Back formation, Jacob Ellard. Deep, Lau, and McKinney. Woodward at the Jericho 46, the only Seth Lau, the ball carrier. Stop by number 58, James Cass. Seth Lau on the give. Continue for Van Rutenberg. Seth Lau, take a punch. Lau recovers the fumble. Out of the Wildcat score.
What's your name, Liam?
The kick is up. It's
you can't hang it.
Bree tried to paint Lennon, and Lennon was wiping it off quickly to the paint.
Thank you.
that ain't fun.
Noah. Pass intended for Evans.
Take them out.
Pass intended for Steven. Correction, Deep Albertini. Noah Smith.
Wow.
Have a good one. There you go.
Wyatt Withrow to kick off for the Yellow Jackets. He for the Blue Devils, Noah Smith.